Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Kronos, and today we are going to walk through exactly how to withdraw Grin from an exchange into your wallet. Grin is a scalable, privacy-focused blockchain. It's a thing of beauty, but it's not always easy to get set up because transactions are interactive, which means the sender and the receiver connect directly to each other in order to complete a transfer. If the exchange you're withdrawing from wants you to put in an HTTP or HTTPS address, this video should be perfect for you. There are a lot of great Grin wallets out there like Wallet713, Grin++, Niffler, but if you have to use a direct HTTP connection, I recommend Niffler for beginners because it has something called the Hedwig Relay that makes this process really easy. You won't have to mess around with firewalls or port forwarding to make this work. So in this video, we're going to download the Niffler wallet, install it, set it up, turn on the Hedwig Relay and withdraw our first Grin from an exchange into the new wallet. Let's get started. The first thing we need to do is download the Niffler wallet software. And that's not actually that easy because at the time of this recording, it doesn't have its own website. The best place to get it is probably directly from its GitHub webpage at github.com/grinfans/Niffler. Scroll down and pick the link that matches your operating system. After it's done downloading, run the installer and fire it up. During this process, you might see a message pop up about your firewall on the computer. You need to allow a connection from the outside in order to make this work. So if you see a message like this, hit Allow Access. Okay, the first screen you're going to see when you run Niffler looks something like this. Since you're a new user, hit Create New Wallet. First, pick a password, then get your seed words. These words allow you to recover the wallet if it gets deleted by accident or if you forget your password. I recommend writing them down physically on a piece of paper just to be safe. When you're done, hit the button at the bottom and enter your password one more time, and your wallet is ready to go. Now, let's put some Grin into it. Today, we're going to walk through using HTTP with the Hedwig Relay service. But if the exchange gave you a file to import, you'll just hit the Receive button and then choose Create Response Transaction File. You'll choose the file they gave you, which creates another file that you upload back to the exchange in order to finish the transaction. But let's get going with Hedwig by clicking Receive via Hedwig. This brings up a pop-up dialog and you'll hit Start. After it connects, it gives you an HTTP address. This is the address that is connected directly into your wallet. All you have to do is copy it and provide it to the exchange. For example, here's the withdrawal dialog from Poloniex, one popular Grin exchange, asking for an address. Just paste what you got from Niffler into that box, type in the amount, hit withdraw, and after a moment, the Grin shows up in your wallet. If you have any questions, feel free to post in the comments below the video or ask the community at grin-forum.org. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.